This is the second year that we've done this event, Symphony in White, and it's really in support of the Okanagan Symphony Orchestra and our various activities that we do throughout the community. To have a lot of fun and to get the girls together. It was started by a group of women that live here in Gallagher's, and they thought it would be fun to do something while the husbands are off playing golf, and they just thought a garden party lent itself a little bit more to women than to men. So they thought, let's just make it women and we'll all dress in white and look spectacular and have a great time. So we have a wonderful silent auction with extraordinary items, really unique items. There's a 50-50 draw as well, and this isn't a part of the fundraising, but everybody brought a bottle of wine, and so then there's going to be 8 cases of wine and they'll all be auctioned off as well. But we have some of our musicians here playing jazz. We have Wood, Wire and Fire, a beautiful jazz trio. We have the ladies here from Zara Spa doing hand massages, and from Wink Eyewear, who are doing have fun glasses to try on and take photos. So there's lots of lovely little side things that you can take care of, and beautiful food, and the View Winery has been really generous in sponsoring our wine today. So it's a really lovely garden party on a beautiful day.